Don't get drowned in a torrent of notes at the piano. It's so easy when you play the piano to get lost in a feeling that you're decoding notes off the printed page. I think we've always got to remember that the magic initially comes from the glory of the sound we're producing, and there's so many possibilities. I urge everybody to celebrate the wonder of gorgeous tone on the piano, whether it's creating the sound of an organ or the sound of a flute or whatever, but enjoy the sound.